There's a good run up off of two.
Good run looking right here on our tracker, Ryan Newman in this 39 car.
Carried a lot of speed out there, and this guy knows how to get around this joint.
Seven poles here at Lowe's Motor Speedway.
He's locked onto one right now, looks to me
no
like.
No question on this one. This is solid as a rock.
Boom, Newman. 28-65, top of the board.
Oh, old man.
make that four, Hendrick.
Have you noticed how common it has been to become the old man since Mark's been around? Everybody's an old man now.
I think the common denominator is Tony Gibson, the crew chief.
Might be.
Welcome back, everybody. Here's how they will line up for the 50th running of the Coca-Cola 600 at Lowe's Motor Speedway. The Rocket Man, Ryan Newman, has the first pole position ever for Stewart-Haas Racing, but his eighth pole at this racetrack.
Just a great run for the U.S. Army Chevrolet. I got to thank Tony Stewart and Gene Haas for this opportunity and all the great people. Obviously, Hendrick Engines and their support is definitely a big part of it, but it was a good lap. Tony Gibson did a great job with the car. We started in race trim, put it in qualifying trim, made it better, so really look forward to the rest of the weekend, but it's nice after doing this to have a day off. I hope the first few laps are less interesting than the last 10 that we had in the All-Star race, but I just look forward to it. It's a big race. Obviously there's a lot of history and 50th running and all that stuff, so I look forward to the opportunity to try to win it.